Good evening and welcome back to our chill Minecraft Let's Play. It's not so chill anymore. Mostly because we're in the Nether. And puns aside, this place is not very chill. I'm just fixing up the area so I can kill these guys a bit better. I left earlier to go get my bow and arrow, which you can probably see in my inventory right now. Come on. Oh, not you. Stay out of my way. Well, whatever. Dude, it's lagging so bad. It's just like, duh, I wonder why. Oh, hey, I never made a hole in this one. Ah. Minute and 24. Okay, I'm gonna drink the third potion. Hey, one of you guys. Spitfire right there. No, right there. Right there! Oh god. Stretching. This guy gave me a minute. Stretching. Alrighty then. I almost just fell to my death. I mean, if it was into lava, I'd be fine, but no, it wasn't. Shoot the netherrack! Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't actually touch you. Oh, you guys actually shot the netherrack. Thank you. Hang on, carrot break. Oh man, a lot of carrots. Could you guys like stop shooting for a second? I'm trying to build like an arena type thing with a roof so you guys don't just fly away like jerks. That's right. I just called you guys jerks. How do you feel about that? Yeah, you guys, I knew you guys wouldn't care. Dude, you're like getting fire everywhere. This is so rude. You guys ever stop to think that, like, maybe, I don't know, I don't like fire? I like the look of it? Like, it's just messy and all over the place? Because, like, really, it is. Crap. Gonna make some more bottles. If I have more glass. Which I hope I do. Because if I don't, then... well, I can't make more bottles. I know I put it in a stupid place. There we go. Magma cream and redstone dust. And now we wait. How's your guys' week? Mine was okay. I went camping with my family. I also got my lucky bamboo a new pot. I posted a picture of it on Twitter. You should follow me on Twitter, by the way. Because I also kind of tell what I'm up to on there. Okay. I'm just going to put this in here. Away we go. Load that terrain, dude. I believe in you. You can do it. This way. Oh, there's all my stuff. Okay. At first I thought only the blaze rods made it through the fire, and I was just like, huh. Oh no. Thank you. Okay, now it's time to start making a roof on this bad boy. Whoa, hi there. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Dang, I should have brought more cobblestone. I mean, netherrack. Why do I keep making that mistake? I don't even look anything like. Oh, hey, what's up? You know, I'd greatly appreciate it if you just stopped spitting fire everywhere. Like, actually? You know, I thought it was kind of awkwardly placed, these two blaze spawners. But honestly, I think they're, like, perfect. Oh no, wait, I had it. Stop it, you guys. I need to measure. Okay. How much do I have left? Okay, 4 minutes. Got it. Yeah, I think I'll just go until, like, I don't know. Yo, could you guys, like, stop? I know I've asked you guys before, and in a much nicer tone then. But, like, I'm being serious this time, guys. Could you, like, just not? Dude. I'm gonna have to make this, like, nether brick. Yeah. Yeah, they're called nether bricks. Okay, yeah, I got 2 minutes left. I'm good. But, like, all this fire is... insane. I might be a dummy. I have a I'll have the mind fast, and then I will have minimal particles. Yeah, there we go. That's a bit better. A lot better, actually. It was all the particles that was making my game lag. Calm down, you guys. Like, jeez. You know what? There you go. Now I can stop worrying. Oh my god, this is like actually claustrophobic. I need to get out of there. Whew. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get more netherrack. And next time you see me, I'll be back over there still trying to make that stupid arena. But until then, leave a like if you liked the video and subscribe if you really want to. And have a wonderful day. See you guys around.